Entering safe area.
Parnell was an RPA pilot before he went rogue, so he knows drones inside and out.
I think he's been using heavily customized drones to spy for Keener.
A peacekeeper managed to shoot one down, and we'd like you to check out the crash site for anything that could lead us back to Parnell.
We're heading into the Civic Center, former headquarters for government and law enforcement agencies. And I really do mean former. There were widespread protests and riots here in the early days of the outbreak. Now, it's more like a memorial to the society we lost.
On the drone. Dig out that transceiver and we'll see where it takes us.
electronic device detected. Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Hostile control point nearby.
It's not a race.
Thank you.
longer.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Hostile detected. Access unlocked.
You ever look towards Midtown and think, whatever happened to the shows?
Thank you.
Electronic device detected. Hostile broadcast picked up. Mobile device detected.
Check in with the community leader. They've been supporting our agents.
Hey there. Judging from your...
Faye. I'm sorry about Heather.
We shouldn't have cut back on patrols.
We couldn't have known this would happen.
You couldn't have known. I told you this would happen. And now...
Do you need anything?
A goddamn fucking time machine.
Best I can do is whiskey. I found a bottle last week.
Drinking isn't gonna bring my sister back.
No, but it might help you forget. Until it doesn't sting as much.
Give me the bottle.
Data analyzed. Signal source identified with 91% accuracy.
Good enough for me. Looks like Parnell's drones have been controlled from an abandoned prison. We tracked the drone signal to the antennas on the roof of the tombs. Theo Parnell should be in there, or at least has been there at some point. Scouts have spotted Rikers in the area and coming out of the building.
I'll help out on this one. If Parnell's the tech genius everyone makes him out to be, you're gonna need a bigger genius to crack his shit.
We're so privileged to have you on board, Rhodes.
Electronic device detected.
You figure out what happened to your dad?
No. Isaac has access to every database known to the U.S. government. I'm still getting Stonewall.
Isaac's got restrictions. Clearance levels that you can't access. There's still plenty of the powers that they don't want you to know.
Like what?
The first wave.
Yeah. Everything's a rumor, but we've got cameras and mics everywhere. It shouldn't be this hard to find out the truth.
It's only hard when they want it to be hard.
So it's true. They left you to die?
We've tracked the signal from Parnell's drone, and it looks like it's coming from the tombs. Hopefully he'll still be there. At the very least, he'll be able to find some of his equipment.
I'll sit in on this one, in case you need some support. Me? I just want to see what weird shit this kid's been up to.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Hostile Striker drone detected.
Take this shit from us too.
Radio intercepted.
Agent, thank God you're here. Listen, I know you won't believe me, but I'm on your side. I've been undermining Keener's operation for months. I infiltrated his network. I don't think the Riker's suspecting yet, but I fucked up. I think he's on to me. I'll meet you in the cafeteria.
I can smell his bullshit from Agent. Be careful, Agent.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Human remains detected. Analyzing data. Positive identification. Theo Parnell. Rogue agent deceased.
This doesn't make any sense.
You shouldn't trust Isaac. It's not that hard to fool him. You really should be more careful.
They fell for it!
Human remains detected. Analyzing data. Positive identification. Theo Parnell. Rogue agent deceased.
This doesn't make any sense.
It's not that hard to fool. You really should be more careful.
They fell for it!
kid changed his facial recognition record on this Shade database. I fixed the exploit. Shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Don't trust anything Parnell says. He's just trying to distract you and give himself an opening. I've seen this shit before, and it never works out for them.
Striker drone detected.
Next door in the infirmary. Parnell must be there.
Projection device detected.
Parnell can create holograms of himself?
One of those fuckers is more than enough.
How can you believe that horse shit? You really think Dad had a heart attack?
I really think that's what the doctor said.
He never smoked. He ran 10 miles a day, ate clean. He was a fucking vegan.
Just because he was vegan doesn't mean he was healthy. French fries are vegan.
You know Dad was trying to impeach President Waller for campaign finance violations.
We'll start this shit again, Theo.
Then his autopsy report goes missing.
Theo.
Harry, they fucking cremated him. They destroyed evidence. You wish you were digital. Possible. He can stop your heart, and without that report, there's no way to know if they even tested for it. You know he had it. She ruined his presidential bid. Harry? Harry?
Can't let him get away with that! Hey, Agent. There's something you need to know. I've been digging through some classified division records, and there's evidence of institutional corruption that goes all the way to the top. You really think the division is insulated from Washington and its political bullshit? We should be working together.
Stronger. Looks like he's in the security room at the top of the building.
Electronic device detected.
I still can't pin anything directly to Kensington. She was out of DC when it happened, and I don't have any records of meetings or calls with anyone who could carry out a hit. She's smart. Probably knew I would look at her first.
This must be where he keeps his research. Try to access it.
Act terminal detected. Rogue Striker drone detected. Striker drone detected. Security protocols.
All right, Rhodes. Show us what you got.
I'm on it, Kelso. Should have this time cracked in no time. Thanks, Lysa. You really don't deserve this kind of power. You really don't.
Found. One. Playing audio file.
want my research? Sorry, but you didn't say the magic word.
He wiped the servers. There's nothing there.
Then we need to get moving and get a hold of Parnell.
Striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
Judge? Please tell me you left your radio on.
I'm here. You still got this under control, right?
Of course. I'm on my way to you now. The division won't be far behind. Get ready.
He's running scared.
Portable electronic device detected.
Dragon sent you?
Yeah. Nice to meet you. I'm Theo. Judge. So, where's the executioner?
Dragon said you needed protection.
I don't need protection.
Okay. Look, I know you don't want us here. Stomping all over your precious, whatever the fuck this shit is.
I'm just going to do this. see how your eyes hold up to this!
On Parnell, don't hesitate. You may not get another opening on him.
Oh, I admit it. Your cardio is better than mine. I'm still gonna get away, though. You know you're not the good guy, right? You're the one wading through blood while I'm trying to get to the truth.
Remember, Parnell can't be trusted. He'll do and say whatever he can to throw you off. Don't lose focus. Take this bastard down.
Radio intercepted.
Keener, it's me. I need an evac. Send a helo to my location.
Sorry, Theo. Can't do that. I can't keep cleaning up your mess.
Keener, are you serious? Keener, answer me. Keener!
You've got him cornered.
compromised.
Apparently, he's still got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby.
He's got nowhere to run now, the coward.
Identification confirmed. Agent Theo Parnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
What the hell? How many of those does he have?
When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, Agent.
Medical assistance needed.
Glad to see you got through that in one piece. See if you can recover any intel from Parnell.
Rogue Shade skill acquired.
I got a link to his watch, but he's running some kind of wipe protocol, and it's gone. Managed to get some data off it, though. Looks like system files, mostly. But I'm pretty sure he tried to access a remote backup server.
Backups for the data he wiped at the prison?
Probably. It's gonna take a hell of a lot of processing power to find the server, crack it, and extract the files. I've got a few ideas, but his watch is definitely gonna help as well.
Parnell's remote backup server could help us find Keener. We need to get access to it as soon as possible.
There are still hundreds of computers all hooked up to the same network at the police headquarters and Civic Center. Get me access, and I'll find that server.
The building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to this satellite dish on the roof.
Killed.
Perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
Electronic device detected. Portable electronic device detected.
We're not going to be able to do anything here until we have power in the building.
Floor plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent. I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing, and it's worked for you in the past. But it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track your server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me. Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network. The station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Ah, shit. You're gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office. She'll be close.
Oh, get these fuckers!
Once you hook Isaac into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out.
Access granted.
Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Pano's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. Signal is bouncing all over the place. Havana, Cairo, Tokyo. Ah, shit. I lost it. You have to realign the dish.
Get these bastards off of me!
Agent in need of backup.
Nearly got it. Realign the dish one more time.
Stay still so I can kill you.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Established.
There we go. I like the sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading.
Solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet. Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we've just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, agent. This means a lot.
Cracked it. We know where Keener's located. Liberty Island.
Scumbag's been right in the neighborhood this whole time.
Turns out Parnell had a secret back door to their comms channels, allowing us to weed out the spoofs. And thanks to the data from all of Keener's agents, we could identify a pattern and isolate a source. Drone surveillance also confirms it. He's definitely on the island.
We'll need to move fast. We can't let him get away this time.
I'll join you on this one, Agent. Meet me at the ferry terminal. It's time to finish this.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Hostile broadcast detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected.
Heard of the Cleaners before. They started as a militant group of sanitation workers and first responders, obsessed with eradicating the green poison virus from the city. We thought we put an end to them in Midtown, but like a virus, the ones who survived evolved and grew stronger. Don't underestimate them.
Hostile supply convoy detected. Hostile broadcast picked up.
To leave us alone!
Too damn close.
We've been sending some people out lately to Chinatown to keep the area under control. A patrol spotted some cleaners, engaged it. Going in after him, but I haven't heard from him since. They're gonna need backup.
We'll take care of it.
Incoming backup request. friendly supply convoy. Detected.
Thanks for the trade.
How can I help you, Agent? Glad we could help each other out.
You need something?
I guess the Rikers are dragons now, and just sitting on a hoard of gold.
We spotted them moving heavy machinery into the building.
That's random.
We think they're mass-producing munitions, using gold instead of lead, and melting down brass scrap for shell casings.
Isn't there like 6,000 tons of gold in the reserve?
Yeah.
2 ounces of gold per bullet, that's like... Oh, I can't do that math. Awesome. That's just... awesome. So they've got a turret at the perimeter. Told you resistance would be heavy. Shut it down, Agent.
Thank you.
Let's see what this Riker bullet factory looks like.
Intercepted.
Get someone on that gun. We can't let the division get to the Queen.
Another turret. They really couldn't wait to waste all that ammo they're making.
Thank you.
probably stored in a vault downstairs, but they probably have it locked down.
You'll need to shut down the security system. Cut the power and you should be clear. When in doubt, shoot it out. You should be able to get through the security gate now.
Scanning. Gold. 24 karat.
I guess the Rikers are trying to mint their own money. At least they were smart enough to use gold.
I'll send in some people to secure this site.
We're running a pretty vicious operation here. I'm surprised they were able to pull it off.
They're a crafty bunch, and they seem to have started to think more about the future. If you got the weapons and the money, that's power. We shouldn't underestimate them.
This takedown is sure to set them back a bit. Well done, Agent.
hostiles guarding location nearby.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.